The following program is now airing around the world.
To the Joy of Music. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to invite you to join us today as we take you on a musical visit to Berchtesgaden, Germany, a place of snow-capped mountains, gilded and painted houses and buildings, shimmering lakes and gardens. Berchtesgaden is alive with unique scenic beauty and history. As we share with you some of the attractions of Berchtesgaden, I am sure you will agree with the words of a writer, Ludwig Ganghofer, who said, "He whom God loves is dropped into the Berchtesgaden land." The town of Berchtesgaden is a part of the region of Germany known as Bavaria. The land at the foot of the Alps is proud of its heritage. And as a part of this tradition, Berchtesgaden and surrounding areas have kept the landscapes and beauty unmarred and its historical villages untouched. It is truly a musical region and town in both sight and sound. AD, the area that is Berchtesgaden was largely uninhabited. According to legend, the land was covered with perpetual ice and snow and populated by dragons and wild beasts. The first brave ones to overcome these obstacles were the Augustinian monks from Salzburg, who from 1106 to 1122 built a monastery where the royal castle stands today. Our music today comes from the Stiftskirche, which is beside the palace or the royal castle. is our pleasure to welcome to the Joy of Music violinist Marcus Hartman, director of the Berchtesgadener Land School of Music. Mr. Hartman, dressed in typical Bavarian style, joins me at the organ of the St. Andreas Church in Berchtesgaden.
Thank you.
We were delighted to be invited to an old farmhouse here in Berchtesgaden. We're sitting now in the Stuben, which is like a living room where the family gathers to talk or to eat. We're going to be listening to some classical and folk music of Bavaria played by the Sonnwinkel Musi, a musical group which plays instruments typical here in Bavaria. From Berchtesgaden is Lake Königssee, a crystal clear reflection of Berchtesgaden's alpine glory. The emerald green waters of the King's Lake shimmer like a crown jewel. From a distance, the famous 12th century pilgrimage church of St. Bartholomew completes the awesome landscape. The visitor leaves the everyday world far behind, a privilege once reserved for kings alone.
Thank you.
of the most beautiful things here in Bavaria is a church tower standing against the snow-capped mountains. From the scriptures, the Psalms have much to say concerning the evidences of God's powerful hand. Thy righteousness is like the great mountains. Thy judgment are a great deep, O Lord. Thou preservest man and beast. The mountains shall bring peace to the people, and the hills the fruit of righteousness. His foundation is in the holy mountains. Psalm 92, before the mountains were brought forth, or ever thou hadst formed the earth and the world, even from everlasting to everlasting, thou art God. Perched high atop the Kilstein Mountain here in Berchtesgaden is the Eagle's Nest. It is reached by a steep curving road and a tunnel that reaches 406 feet into the mountain. It was Hitler's past residence and the southern headquarters of the Nazi Party. A Venetian mirrored elevator rises through the center of the mountain, another 406 feet. Construction today would cost over $100 million. After the war, the Allied forces agreed to plans to maintain the Eagle's Nest as a reminder of the horrors of the Nazi regime, lest this evil should be forgotten and history forced to repeat itself. One of the most fascinating arts in Bavaria is wood carving. Not far from Berchtesgaden, we visited the studio of an amazingly skilled wood carver. During our visit, we were thrilled with the varied array of colorful art pieces, as well as the opportunity to watch this master carver working over a statue to be placed in an Alpine chapel. you for joining us today on the program as we have brought you a musical visit to Berchtesgaden, Germany, with music from the Stiftskirche. We thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.
Joy of Music wish to thank Lufthansa German Airlines for their support in making this program possible.